Technology has transformed our society. Think of the last time you purchased an item, booked a hotel stay, or got a taxi. Most likely you did that with a simple click of a button on your phone. There is no doubt that technology has transformed society. But oftentimes when we walk into our school buildings, we do not experience that same sort of transformation. That shouldn't be. That really doesn't have to be. Learning can and should be transformed by technology to the same degree that society is transformed by technology. Now, they are not going to look the same, society and education, but the impact that technology transformation has should be similar. Think of it this way. How do you listen to music? We could have never imagined that 20 years ago. Our listening experience has been completely transformed by technology. Let me ask you this. What is a way that our learning experience has been transformed by technology in a way that we could have never imagined even 20 years ago? What is a way that our learning experience has been uprooted, revolutionized, transformed by technology integration? I feel there are four key principles to effective and transformative technology integration. These principles will help lead to deeper and better learning. These are the pillar of sorts to effective and transformative technology integration. These will help us achieve a transformation that we have not yet realized. These four key principles are creation, choice, context, and agency. Let's talk about these together briefly. Creation. Students as the creators. They aren't just doing a worksheet or an assignment on the computer. They're doing something of significance. They're creating a learning artifact. Choice. No two students are the same. And technology allows us to create unique learning pathways for our diverse and unique students. Context. We should not just throw the technology at the students. We should thoughtfully consider the learning objectives and then integrate technology effectively. Also, when we're considering technology use, we should use it within the context of our local community. Agency. Technology allows students to interact with ideas and their passions that they care deeply about. It allows students to pursue these in greater depth. Aren't these four key principles exciting to think about in relationship to technology and learning? Can you envision the transformation that will take place? We aren't chasing the latest tech trend or the newest tech toy. It isn't a superficial back to the future envisioning of technology. This isn't Marty McFly on his hoverboard trying to outmaneuver Biff and all his technological gadgets. No, we are trying to go much deeper. These four principles will help lead to transformative, lasting, and deeper learning. Please reach out if I can help in any way.